and he just hit the car with machete.